Alright, so the Perem Pepem is officially on. So, yesterday, they got Wali signing our paper. God, no, ask me fucking when. Because I didn't fucking know, but I want to talk a little bit about what I read. And, you know, I done whole and, you know, they eat too good, you eat too much vegetables and think that your mind, not a fucking, herbitize things in there for me, I could internet it to uno, you know what I mean? Yeah. So, they may for sign Wali paper with the anti-corruption deal, that the only thing we could cure each in your hand, and no green rubbing fucking alcohol, nothing, only signing that paper and cure each in your hand. You know when your hand fucking gets sticky there, like you say, well, a million there by mistake, it just stick by your hand and then you try to take it off and you can't, and you just end up in your fucking bank account by mistake. Then kind, ooh, then there's a bad son of a bitching each day. Anyways, yeah, so then we have to sign this thing, but when I made it read this deal, then they state that they never have money, but yet then could thief, but they don't have money for me to do the deal for the anti-corruption law or ARDA or what you may. I don't fucking care. The point is that for prevent the itching, as I said. So they said they don't got money, so this, so that, blah blah blah. Then it boiled down that the NIA, that the United Nations say not do it. So it sound like the United Nations, they tell them, ooh, no continue this stuff at each, you know, on a fucking hand. Well, oh well. Anyways, whoever signed that deal first win. Whoever signed it first, blue or red, whoever signed the paper for cure the itch, win. Right, for the anti-corruption, me no know what you boo 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 from Bengoshe, Nederogo style. Yeah, win. Alright, who signed the deal, win. In a my thing, and you got my vote. Sign, Dara, sign.